If you are who you say, and it was fate that brought us here, then my path is clear.
What?
Some trials. Then, I was told to save Sora.
Huh? Then what's with the weapon?
Time to end this. I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
None of this makes sense to me.